While in the women's event, local heroine and three-time winner Daria Klishina had to settle for silver, as Great Britain's Shara Proctor won by 7 centimeters. However, the two-time European indoor champion is optimistic ahead of the upcoming season.
I'm not that disappointed, as I've only just restarted training, and my goal is the national championships, where I aim to qualify for the Worlds. This is my home competition, so I feel really comfortable here. The fans support me, and emotions are all really positive.